Hey guys, it's Andrea and Kira here. Welcome back to Call My Cat. In today's video, we thought we should look at how much food should you feed your cat. Whether you are a first-time cat owner or you live with your feline friend for years, you may wonder if your cat is getting enough to eat. When it comes to how much to feed your cat, you should make your decision based on your cat's individual needs, along with your lifestyle and a budget. It's a decision you want to make wisely, as your cat's health depends on building a solid nutrition base and avoiding unnecessary risks that could make your cat overweight. When it comes to how much to feed your cat, there are a few things to consider. The age of your cat, how much your cat weighs, your cat's energy level, if your cat is pregnant or nursing kittens, if you are feeding dry food, wet food, or a combination of the two, what nutrients your cat needs, if your cat lives indoors, outdoors, or both, your budget and lifestyle. Some nutrients to look for in your cat's food include protein. This needs to be an animal protein like meat, fish, or poultry to meet a cat's carnivore dietary needs. Kittens in particular have a high need for protein in their diet. Arginine, an amino acid found in meat. Cats don't produce this enzyme on their own, but need it to remove ammonia from their bodies. Taurine, an amino acid that is critical as a kitten grows and for adult cats to remain healthy. It is not produced by cats, so it is a critical component of their diet. Vitamins, a cat's diet should include vitamin A, niacin, and vitamin D. Water, making sure your cat stays hydrated is critical. Most feeding recommendations give you the total daily amount. For dry cat food, you can put the kibble in her bowl and let her graze throughout the day. It is not uncommon for cats to want to eat multiple smaller meals per day. When feeding wet food, it's important she eats it within a half an hour or so to avoid the food spoiling. If you want to split her wet food into two meals, you'll need to determine the total number of calories she needs each day and divide that number by how many times you intend to feed her. The chart showing on screen now presents average serving sizes based on a cat's weight and other factors. Keep in mind that an individual cat's needs can vary by as much as 50% in either direction from the average. So talk to your veterinarian to determine the proper food portions for your cat. Once you've determined how many calories your cat every day needs, you need to figure out how much food to feed a cat to provide those calories. Thankfully, manufacturers now have a list of foods' caloric content on the label. It will be written as kcal per kilogram and kcal per can, wet food, or kcal per cup for dry food. In nutrition circles, a kcal is the same as a calorie. Divide your cat's caloric needs by the food's caloric content. The answer will let you know how much wet food to feed a cat or how much dry food to feed a cat. Ensuring your cat gets the right amount of food will help her maintain her ideal body condition. Consider healthy weight cat food to help her achieve and maintain this ideal body condition. If you can think of any other tips for feeding your cat in the right amount of food, please let us know in the comment section down below. If you enjoyed today's video, please don't forget to give us a thumbs up, and if you're not already, please consider subscribing by clicking on the button in the middle of your screen. That's it from us today. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.